Welcome everybody, my name is Ola El Husseini. In this tutorial, I am going to show you how to display the values rank. In this example, by using pivot table. In this example, I want to display the rank for each brand for each month. Let me show you how to do this. In this sheet, a data list for the sales transaction, and I applied a table. The first step, we have to be sure we select any cell in the data, like this. Then I select Insert tab, Pivot table. Select a table or range is the default option. Excel automatically detect your table, okay? And if you want to highlight your data, you can do it. But be sure to select the header row. Okay, then I want to create the pivot table in a new worksheet. Okay, then I press OK. Excel created a new worksheet for my pivot table. Okay, and then from the pivot table fields, I select my pivot table fields. Okay, so the first step, I want to display the months, so I drag it to the rows area. Like this. Now I have the months as a rows label. Then I display the brand, so I drag it to the rows area again. Now I have the months and its related brands. Then I want to display the rank, so I drag the total to the values area like this and press the arrow and select the value field setting and select show values as step. From the drop down list, I select rank largest to smallest, like this. Then the next step, we have to select the field which we want to display its rank. So in my case, I want to display the rank for the brand. Then I specify the header label for the rank column and press OK. Now we have the rank for each brand for each month, and we can sort the rank, so we have to select any cell in the rank column like this and right click. From the shortcut menu, select sort and sort largest to smallest. Okay, I hope this tutorial is useful for all of you. Thank you so much and see you in another tutorial.